We didn't explore all the levels, so we decided to visit it again. For example, I didn't see these the last time. Partygoers. I angered him. We have seen this before. Jesus, that was a close call. But we found another way out from here. I assume this is the pool rooms. We had exactly 5 seconds to react. And you can't go back and redo it. But past death, we found this. This is the exit, and there are 3 gates to open. To open them, you need to turn 3 valves. Seems like you only have a certain amount of time to make that happen. It shouldn't have happened. They aren't that hard to dodge. That hitbox, though. Back to the exit, but it's still closed. We ended up on the docks, but decided to go somewhere else. Creature. Now I am alone. A secret room that gave plenty of points. I bought a speed coil, not sure how worth it is though. Cheese made an interesting purchase. I believe this is the radiation level, and we take constant damage. You can't survive without a healing coil, I think. I got one, and it seemed to work. Not that easy to find the way out. Our last stop will be House. I have no idea what's going on in that house.